Hi viewers, welcome to my channel. You are watching Civil Engineering Survey YouTube channel. Today AutoCAD tutorial is about how to add points to the text with elevations by using CAD Lisp. Previous tutorial was about add elevation to the text with the help of AutoCAD Lisp with conversion M text to single line. First select M text and X enter to explode all M text, in this way your multiline text to convert single line text. Select all text and type elevation 0. Now enter. In this case your text elevation is 0. Now AP enter to upload Lisp script for the points. Select Lisp file. This file format is VLX. Click on load once and make sure your file successfully loaded. Type command T2P. And enter. Select all text and enter by space button in keyboard. Points added to text with elevations. But the text elevation is 0. Watch my previous video and how to elevation to text. The video end screen given, watch it. Now goodbye.